There they are. Yeah, put your feet in there. Feel good?
Thank you.
You know,
Jed, medicinal purposes.
Thank you.
Night.
Night. Here, finish your drink. You know that episode of yours with the hand grenade? Just a little above and beyond the call, wasn't it?
Mm. Want to know something?
Uh-huh.
I haven't got a thought in my head.
Congratulations, you are now a veteran.
Back home, I used to think I knew what the war was all about.
Now?
Now I'm not so sure. Everything seems such a waste.
Yeah. Yes, we can always get more of everything except time. We can't send home for more time. Got a problem?
Can't open my eyes. Do I look all right in the morning?
You look fine in the morning.
Do you believe in dreams?
Only about lush women in black silk stockings.
I had a dream about us.
Why dream, baby?
We were in our house and you were very, very sick and I made you well.
And I know how.
I cooked and I baked for you.
That's what made me sick.
And then when you came home from the office...
No, I never come home. Work all day at the office.
Oh, well, then I'll come and see you. And I'll pretend I'm a patient. Then in your private office, we'll make love.
I lose more patients that way.
You're a funny guy. Can't you say you love me?
Well, I think it's better to do it than say it.
You don't, though, do you?
Why do we have to talk about it? Why do we always have to try to find words for it?
The truth is that...
The truth should never be told by lovers. When it is, the affair is over.
I'll say it. I've never loved anyone. Not like this.